You told court that the bench were very uncomfortable for what do you hope to see done?
Okay. You guys are in the audience. You have got a layer of cushion. You sit there for the whole day. Even then, I'm told by Jega, for instance, he says he's got pain in his ass because it's quite hard. But you imagine, just sit down there for 1 hour, sit down there on a plank for hours. But I invite you to sit for 1 hour. As young as you are, your buttocks are more fleshy than Datuk Seri Najib. Just see whether you can handle it. So it goes against the very concept of innocent till proven guilty. You're already punishing my client. I didn't realize this because most of my client that I defend are quite young people. But Datuk Seri Najib is in his 60s. You know, his buttock doesn't have that much flesh. And he goes through his bone and he says he gets a headache because obviously the bone from the buttocks is put up right up to the head. So I've asked the EG perhaps to look at this and the judge because they have to change the system. Why can't they put a simple cushion? How much does it cost to cushion up the sitting place? I'm sure some of you have got relatives who have been charged. You don't want that relative to be seated like that, to be treated like an animal, because he's not guilty yet. He's not been found guilty. Why are you already punishing him? You put him on a fence, like as though he's going to run and escape. He's on bail. So that fencing should be removed. He should be seated on a chair with a table so that he can follow the proceedings. Huh? If you or your relatives are hit with the same situation, then you will realize, and then you will think, you say, Tan Sri Shafee was right. Perhaps you'll be running to me and say, can you be my defense counsel?